Yeah, it's cold, it's rainy, and that is the story for the next few days. I'll tell you, it's likely between now and 11 p.m. tonight. So that's a wide range of this rain being likely. We're going to see a lot of it, and that means ponding water on certain roads, certainly a possibility. Hydroplaning going to be a big issue. Allow extra time if you're driving out there today, and you'll see some likely flooding along creeks and streams. We're going to break this down even further and talk about totals coming up.